All right, guys, I wanted to show you another repair that I did on my Ford F-150 that's pretty expensive from Ford, generally ranging about $800 depending on how difficult it is. I didn't feel like paying that. I figured like I could do it myself. So this is super common problem with the 5.4 liter V8, which is basically your exhaust studs. The exhaust manifold here, the studs will rust off. Now, the first indication you're gonna get is going to be a ticking noise on startup when it's cold. And basically what that is the top of this back one that you can see right here. There you go. That bolt has broken off. That's the first one to snap off. When it snaps off, when it's cold outside, you can hear basically just a slight ticking sound. If you let it go as long as I did, it'll also break off the bolt that is under it, and that eventually rusts off as well, and now you have both of them, and now it pretty much ticks whether it's summer or winter. It doesn't really matter. The fix for this, or the easiest way to tell, is on cold startup to go ahead and take a look. If that bolt's missing, plain and simple, that's your problem. So the easiest method to do is what I did. You're going to take off this inner fender well, which just comes off with a couple of screws and some of these push tabs that are in here. Go ahead and pop all those off and take out the inner fender well. Obviously, take off the wheel and tire. That'll help you access this a little bit better. And then I put mine on a lift. Obviously, you don't need a lift, but it is nice to have one. I wanted one my whole life, so I bought one. But all you're going to do is I use an extractor device. Basically, I was not able to see. There was nothing sticking out. Sometimes you get lucky, and you can grab onto it with a pair of vice grips. I was not that lucky. I used, I think it's a tool from Home Depot called a grab it. And basically whenever you put it in reverse, it drills a little hole and it grabs onto it. I was able to do that. The problem is that you need a flexible, it's hard to get in here on a straight shot. But I basically put that on there and went ahead and drilled it out in reverse, and they are not really in there very hard. So it came right out. Once it came out, I bought the new studs. I think I got them off Rock Auto for $10. And I put a new stud in there. Once I put the new stud in, I put the nut on it and fired it up, and I have not had a problem since. So yes, the bolt is still broken on the bottom, but you no longer hear any ticking whatsoever. I know a lot of people say that once you do this, you must have the exhaust redecked. You got to put in a new gasket. You got to do. I didn't do any of that, and I can tell you there's absolutely no exhaust tick, exhaust leak whatsoever. So I just want to give you guys this option. Once again, I know this is not Ford recommended. However, it is definitely not Ford getting $800, $1,000 of your money to fix a problem that they know exists. So this is how I fixed it, and I fixed a couple of my other buddies the exact same way. But hopefully this helps you guys out. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll start videoing more of these things because as I do them so that I can show you guys step by step. I just didn't plan on having a YouTube channel, but I've watched so many other people that have done this and I appreciated it, and that's how I learned. So once again, that's your number four is exhaust stud. That'll be the one that is broke on top. And then when you're really unlucky, it's also the one at the bottom, but you'd have to damn near pull the engine to get to the one at the bottom. So it'd be a big pain in the ass. So I just did the top one. It took me, total job was about an hour. I sat here and did it with my grandfather and drank some beer as well. So it wasn't too difficult at all. Like and subscribe. Thanks, guys.